Thank you. I apologize for the restart window. I'm not good with abrupt acceleration. I hope we don't need the parts of the ship that fell off along the way that much. In any case, Normandy won't survive one more acceleration, or any flight at all. I suggest we find a place to dock and inspect the shuttle. By the way, I'd like to note that leaving the shuttle and going into outer space at such a short distance from the core is impossible unless you want to turn into jelly. Paranoia is a type of chronic psychosis common for adulthood. Either your interlocutor knows something we don't, or she's an old woman. The ship won't hold up long, so take your time. That's a suitable place to dock. Looks like a part of the liner's garage module. Maybe we'll find some parts for Normandy there. There's a system for accurate docking installed here. That's great. Or perhaps for not so accurate docking. It looks like the engines have failed completely now and will never get to the accelerating station.
center.
Yikes!
Please go to the reception. Welcome. Go
this
to
is
the
not
center.
Just a garage module, please. But a surviving diagnostic station. However, it doesn't sound like it's functioning nominally. It looks like he was accidentally killed by the diagnostic station. I can't find any other reason for this injury. This worker apparently saw the death of the previous one and started running away, not looking where he was running, and without a helmet. The diagnostics panel works, although this part clearly doesn't belong here.
Hey! Don't touch it! Put it back! What are you doing? Put it back! That's better. Oh, can you twist it a bit more?
I think at this rate we'll achieve nothing because this thing is short-circuiting the diagnostic station's brains. We can't do anything here. We'll have to look for some controls.
You better look for the remnants of your dignity, you lousy pajamas!
The elevators aren't working, although it's not recommended to use elevators during a fire, earthquake, or the diagnostic station's self-torture. diagnostics room. You can say that this is the brain of the whole diagnostic station. And this brain is malfunctioning.
You are the one who's malfunctioning, you funerary diaper.
Thank you.
central processor protection control console. I see. Someone removed the protection from the processor and tried to connect it directly to the coffins. I don't know why anyone would want to run diagnostics on coffins, but the result is obvious. So, nobody tried to run diagnostics on the coffins. Rather, on the contrary, they got the coffins burned because they were trying to decrypt them. Probably someone, like us, needed data from their sensors about the location of some particular object. There should be a voice control module of the station here, as well as its speech filters. Maybe that's why it keeps calling us names?
Or maybe it's because you're a useless garment that keeps babbling too much.